Subscribe the channel ProzTech and press the bell icon to get latest technology videos once we release. More importantly, the subscription to the channel is completely free. Friends, so starting with the OnePlus 6T device, it runs Android 9.0 Pie and powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 845 processor with 2.8GHz octa-core with GPU Adreno 630. Whereas Samsung Galaxy S8 works on Android 7.0 Nougat and powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 835 processor octa-core 2.3GHz with GPU Adreno 540. Moving on to display, then OnePlus 6T is 6.41 inches device with Optic AMOLED display having resolution 2340 by 1080 pixels and 402 ppi pixels density. This phone also comes with Corning Gorilla Glass 6 screen protection and comes with Oxygen OS user interface. Whereas Galaxy S8 is 5.8 inches device with dual edge Super AMOLED display having resolution 2960 by 1440 pixels with 470 ppi pixels density. You can also find Corning Gorilla Glass 5 skin protection with 3D touch home button. Galaxy S8 is IP68 certified, dust or waterproof over 1.5 meters for 30 minutes. Talking about the internal memory, then OnePlus 6T is available in two variants, that is 256GB with 8GB RAM and 128GB with 6GB RAM, but there is no microSD support. Friends, as far as concerned about colors for this device, then it is produced in mirror black, midnight black and thunder purple colors. Moving on to Galaxy S8, it is available in 64GB of internal storage with 4GB RAM and also supports microSD up to 256GB that uses SIM2 slot. Samsung has launched this new device in different colors, that is midnight black, orchid gray, arctic silver, coral blue and maple gold colors. If we talk about the dimension of OnePlus 6T, it measures 157.5 by 74.8 by 8.2 mm of height, width, thickness and 185 grams of weight with dual nano SIM option. Whereas the dimension of Galaxy S8 is 148.9 by 68.1 by 8 mm of thickness, weighing 155 grams with Corning Gorilla Glass back panel with dual nano SIM standby support. About the camera, then OnePlus 6T comes with dual 16 megapixels plus 20 megapixels primary cameras with 1.7 apertures for both lenses and PDAF and LED flash. You can also have OIS, panorama and HDR features as well. It shoots out videos of 2160p and 1080p at 30 or 60 frames per second and 720p at 480 frames per second with auto HDR feature. OnePlus 6T also equipped with 16 megapixels secondary camera with 2.0 aperture for selfie shootouts with 1080p recording at 30 frames per second with auto HDR. Moving on to primary camera of Galaxy S8, then it is equipped with 12 megapixels with 1.7 aperture face detection autofocus with LED flash. It shoots out videos of 2160p at 30 frames per second and 1080p at 60 frames per second with HDR dual video recording. You can also find 8 megapixels secondary camera with 1.7 aperture capable of video call and auto HDR. Friends, in OnePlus 6T, fingerprint scanner is placed under display of the phone. It comes with different sensors like compass, proximity and gyro sensors. This phone comes with Wi-Fi, dual band Wi-Fi direct, DLNA, hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS, NFC, fast battery charging, Type-C reversible connector and USB on the go. This phone is also powered by 3700 mAh non-removable battery as well. Whereas Samsung has moved fingerprint scanner on the rear side of the phone just beside primary camera. In Galaxy S8, Samsung has added some new features like Dex and Bixby. For Bixby, there is a dedicated button on the side of this phone. This phone is also having NFC, Type-C reversible connector, GPS, Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, fast battery charging option and comes with 3000 mAh battery as well. So that was the quick comparison of both smartphones. You can also check further details in the description below. What do you think about these smartphones? Do let us know in the comments section below. I hope you liked this video and don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.